Okay, I'm going to show you how to turn your device, either a tablet or a phone, into a webcam, which we're going to use this to, for teachers, to turn a device into a document camera. So we're going to do it with a free app. There is a paid version as well, but we are going to use EpocCam. So if you'll go to the App Store and download EpocCam. I've already downloaded it, so there's a cloud. I am on a iPad, but you can also do this on your phone. It is a pretty quick download. You'll get a message asking if you can access the camera that you choose, yes. And then you are gonna get this welcome screen. And this is important information because you have to install two things, a driver. So once you go to your computer, you're going to type in the web page on the web page, canoni.com. So once you get to this web page, you are going to, let's scroll down, and once you scroll down, you're gonna look at the red and the green app, EpocCam, and there, because we're working on a Windows computer, you're gonna download the first thing that says Win Download Driver for Windows 7 and later. It's gonna start downloading in the left-hand corner. Once it's downloaded, I can double-click on that installer. So I'm gonna just show you on a MacBook how you would do this. And so you would go to that same website, canoni.com, and remember to scroll up, and there are two different pieces of software that you're gonna need. Actually, you're gonna need a driver and the software. So because I'm on the Mac, I'm going to download that first and double click on it when it opens. And then I am going to download this because it's the free app. If you go to this, this is the paid app. So both on your device itself, it needs the app. And what you see I have running in the bottom of my app or my iPad. So I'm gonna go ahead and connect that. It's gonna scan. And because I have the free app, it will give me, have a webcam that can be a document camera. I would hide that I can just exit out of. It's going to start searching, which means on my computer, I need to open the app up. So you might want to go to your Finder to find it. It is this EpocCam viewer. I would open it, and I would highly recommend, if you don't already have one, getting a stand. This one just came off of Amazon, probably $10, $15. There are a lot to choose from on Amazon, but something that can allow you to move, adjust the height would help. And then, so you can see that I have my iPad set up, and behind it I have a sheet of paper that I would want to show. The taller the stand, the better angle I can show on that. So if I don't have a really tall stand, then I just have to kind of manipulate the text behind it. When you're in a Zoom conference, and you go to share your screen, you just want to make sure that you're sharing the screen that has the document. Great way to do it. So this is EpocCam. And again, you need software on the computer and a driver and the app on your mobile device. This is great for if you're trying to do a science project, or maybe you have manipulatives and you teach a younger class like for kindergartners and you want to manipulate a schedule or the letters or making words. This is a great